Known as the Fordham Flash, Frankie Frisch was an all-around athlete who jumped directly from college to the New York Giants. He played on 8 pennant-winning teams in 19 seasons. A fine switch hitter, Frisch compiled a run of 11 straight 300 seasons. As player-manager with St. Louis, he instilled the rollicking all-out style of hard-nosed play that prompted sports writers to tab the Cardinals the Gashouse Gang. Frisch was elected to the Baseball Hall of Fame in 1947.